Hey, welcome back to part, what should be part 6 of the God of War 3 Remastered series. Thanks again for watching. I accidentally pressed that, my bad. Chain of balance. This part is a little bit difficult for me because it's inverted. Damn. Let's just hope I don't die from this. That's unbelievable. It took down that big ass guy in one hit. This guy is incredible, man. The creators of this game, they did like really good in making this game, putting it together. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my shit. What is wrong with me today, man? Alright, let's try to avoid any more deaths. This thing is really hard to navigate.
Ah.
Luckily, I made it. The caverns. Finally, I think I missed one of these chests because this was supposed to be upgraded a long time ago. But I probably missed one like way back. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get some enemies here soon. No rush. Oh shit. Come on, block. Let's get you first. Oh, those archers are annoying as shit. Let me take him out before he gets. Come on, man, block. There we go. I'm gonna take out as many of these bulls as I possibly can, because this thing is on red. If they take out any more of that, I'm dead. Oh shit. I swear this bull was glitched into the thing just now. But that's kinda good though, at least he didn't cause me any trouble. Let's make our way over here.
Look who it is! Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Do I need this? No, I don't. I think this is called like the chain of balance, I believe. Okay, let me first save this before anything. I don't think you can see any of these. The words on the pages are garbled and unreadable. I don't need that. I do need this though. Door is locked. It's a good thing I came down here. Look at that. That's three chests. And that's four chests. Let's see if there's any more. I doubt it there would be. Wait. Yeah, I don't think there would be any more.
Do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame, the key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
All right, let's go here. Head of Helios. Why is it telling me to do that? Plunge into chaos. Mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods have swallowed the land, the sky, yeah. I think I should do something with the head. Because I don't think that would pop up on the screen if I'm not supposed to do something with it. Ah, there we go. Heart of the Labyrinth. Gear of Burden. With the weight of burden, not enough. Is it more sacrifice free? The Muses. Music until the truth be spoken is when I hear you.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
The crank handle is retracted, it cannot be used.
Lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today. What makes you think you'll ever catch me?
I should be able to climb up, yeah. Oh.
Isn't this fun?
Why can't I move? Oh, there we go. Oh. I'm such a savage, I'm just killing all these people. And I don't even get anything from doing it. But they're doing it, so.
Should I slow down a little, Kratos?
This guy is such a coward, man. I can't believe I died there. How did I even die there? Thank you. Yeah, I don't think I should be killing these people.
Nice try, Kratos.
No, I don't need you. I need the magic. This guy Hermes is such a coward. All he does is run and talk.
By a mortal.
This guy is so annoying, man. Even though I'm like hitting this guy, it just seems like I'm not even doing anything.
And yet, you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me. But in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Boots of Hermes.
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
I think this video is long enough, so anyways guys, that's it for part 6, no, part 5 I believe. Is it part 5, part 6? I don't even remember, so whatever it is. But anyways guys, thanks for watching and peace out.